Wine lovers in the Garden Route indulged in a variety of alcoholic beverages at the Wine and Whatever experience at Fancourt in George this long weekend. They sampled over 80 fine wines on offer at the event. Organisers say it's a sign that the industry is recovering after a crippling drought in the Western Cape.
Wine enthusiasts were spoiled for choice at this year's event. They sampled everything from a Pinotage, Merlot, Shiraz to several other varieties on offer. Wine houses were there to see to it that the glasses were always full.
What we got here is 81 different wines coming from 48 different wine cellars all over the Western Cape. And what we try here is really to showcase agro-processing in the Western Cape and the value of wine tourism.
A good time was had by all who attended the event.
I think it's been quite a lovely experience to have such a wonderful variety of wines in the Garden Route. I don't think many people know how many estates there are here who produce wine, so it's been a wonderful highlight of how many people produce wine in this area and the variety that they have.
With the recent rains, wine producers are hopeful about the future of the industry.
The agricultural sector is supposed to grow. So this is the only sector that has the potential to grow. So I feel that I'm very positive in 2019, the growing season now, the coming growing season, the rain we just had. The vineyards are not going to be under stress anymore.
With the drought and that, obviously the yields have gone down quite a bit, and there's a bigger focus on the quality side of things versus volume. So the quality is definitely going up quite a bit. And then with that as well, if you look at the international market, we've been doing a lot of exporting, but also the exporting now, it's a lot more quality that's being exported.
While this was the first showing of the Wine and Whatever experience in the Garden Route, organisers have promised that it won't be their last. Segwi Chetty, SABC News, George, in the Southern Cape.